This is how you play measure 30. It's actually identical to measure 14, but with a different bass note. So we start out with E string 6 open, then we play A string 3 fret 2 middle finger, C string 2 fret 1 index finger, and E string 1 open. So this is the first part of the pattern. Then for the second half, we play C string 5 fret 3 with the ring finger, A again. We play A string 5 open and A on string 3 one more time. So all together, this is measure 30.